you can see the route we have taken with the prop just visible on the waterline. We are now going to explore the roll-on, roll-off doors and make our way through the gap. It is from here we see sight of our first lorry, lying on the seabed at 43 metres. Now it seems like a huge scrapyard for articulated lorries.